Even if the rain, love me even if the pain, you. I know I'll be difficult. You know I'll be difficult. You know it gets difficult.
Hey, what is up, everybody? You can call me Ace. I'm here with my cousin. It's gonna be like a little vlog today that we're gonna do. We're gonna have a good day to hang out with each other. So yeah, stay tuned. I look crusty though. So we finally got to this Korean restaurant.
It took us
a whole hour just to find this restaurant, but it's called
Sari One.
And I'm gonna just show y'all. So this is how it looks. Hopefully that lady don't think I'm putting her on there, but this is a Korean restaurant. So we're gonna go to this restaurant. I really never ate at a Korean place before, so hopefully this is good, right?
Right.
It should be good. I always wanted to try Korean or Japanese food because I always hear people talk about it. I think it's Korean though. So let's see what Angelique talk about with this Korean food. She loves Korean people.
Okay, that one guy from high school was not Korean. I keep telling you, he was not.
I really thought he was Korean, but I don't know. Here go the, I'm finna show y'all the sign though. So I'll see y'all when we get in the restaurant.
Just later.
You finally got your what?
I finally got my date like 8 years.
With him?
Ooh, let me. Yeah, her.
Oh, yeah. With her. That was his name, her. So we in here, but we finna wait to get to the.
Hi.
Wait, you're only 21.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not over 21. I am 21.
You are over 21. The day you turned 21, you were 21. But now, the day after, you are 21.
All right.
Ooh, look, see, I wanted to get the dark side demon box because it's got everything in it.
But I don't like poached eggs though. I don't like that little eggs though.
I might need the japchae is really good, the japchae. Or the ramyun is this ramen industry.
And she's talking to me like I know what this is.
Ooh, I came here for tteokbokki. It's like a spicy fish cake. I think it's called tteokbokki.
I like spicy stuff.
I told her that I hope we don't get our food spit in because we're niggers.
I
hope he does too. I hope he does too. I was like this before at HBCU. So. Oh, so this is your first time at this
one?
Our food came. And what is this called?
It's called tteokbokki.
Talk about key,
mm-hmm.
Yeah. And it got what is in it?
This is spicy fish cake.
Spicy fish cake, and it got eggs. They got vegetables and fish, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, and it's a little bit spicy.
It's okay.
It's got like this. Chili sauce. I think it's chili sauce, and it tastes really good.
All right. Yeah. All right. And how do I eat with chopsticks?
Here, brace. I love
the love sauce. That's
taste the fish cake. It is so fishy.
Where is it? Right here?
Mm-hmm. An amazing. I mean, you want to use your grill.
What's this right here?
Rice cake.
Of course, my brother.
I'm about to just say, forget it.
What you for? It's going to be different.
Nika, I know. I just want the, you know.
You did it for the video.
Oh, it's your thank way. You. And
look at
all
these
this come with
dishes.
It?
Yes. You need the rice.
So. And we got all of this.
Look at the spinach, it's so cute, and the bean sprouts. I texted your friend because I thought it was your new phone number.
My friend?
Yeah.
Who friend?
When you texted me from your friend's phone, I was like, she was like, who is this? I was like, it's... You should get that sizzle.
All right, Angelique. What's kind of okay, so I'm about to try it. I kind of want rice with it too.
That's what it's made. I kind of want to try it too.
You can try. I know I'm not going to eat all this right now. And I got some little sprouts in it.
A little bit of spice to it.
It kind of tastes like barbecue. I love that.
Oh, it's wet out here?
Yeah, it is raining. No, but we wasn't going to get wet, like, right here.
I know, but
okay, so we just got done eating. It was really good. We had to end up switching plates because I ended up liking her dish a little bit better than what I liked mine. But it was both good. I just got to get used to the Korean taste, you know, the taste of everything. But
ooh, did I have a messy face talking to that lady?
I don't think so. But yeah, it was really good. And we got to-go place because they had big-ass portions. Huh? But yeah, so...
The lady's like, what the fuck is she?
What did you say? What did you say to her?
I said, annyeong. That's hello and goodbye.
Oh, and she was like, annyeong.
Yeah, she was like annyeong.
But she wasn't smiling. It's like she forced the smile to come out of her. Like,
I was asking her, was that, you know, basically. But she was like, yeah, that's right.
She was like, look at this nigga trying to speak Korean.
You can't say that on TV. It's not even recording. That's why.
Yes, it is.
Oh, no.
I'm just kidding, y'all. She wasn't like this, but why do my lips look like that? I hate this camera. It literally picks up everything. This big old pimple on my cheek. But yeah, that was really good. It was good. I really like rice. I'm more of a rice person.
Oh, man, that rice was really, it was amazing.
It was
I'm telling you, that don't stop beating bop. Yeah.
That sound like a beatbox song. Don't stop beating bop.
Don't stop
beating bop.
Hey, am I
right?
Don't.
It is like. Nigga, why you just go out that way?
It's like speed bumps. Somewhere bowl, so it was like a stone bowl.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, and they heat the bowl up, and then they put the rice inside, and it gets all crispy and delicious.
Yeah, I like the rice.
Normally, it's a poached, I want to say it's a poached egg.
I hate
but they fried the whole egg.
And that's good, because I like that. It was good. I was hoping it was. I mean, it was your food at first, so. I mean, I didn't care, but. But when it was, I tasted it. And I'm a big fan of eggs. Like, oh, I was going to say, come out here if you want to.
I didn't, you know they're trying to put a, condo.
They just gentrifying the whole city, to be honest. They trying to kick us niggas out. Out!
I love the fact that you grew up and went to a decent school. And you wouldn't know, you ain't grew up like a nigga. And I can talk to you like a person. Oh shit, like you don't understand. Finally, like it's like, finally I have somebody that I can like legit talk to. And yeah. They understand. And it's not like they ain't worried about. They ain't worried about guys and cars, basically.
Oh, yeah, of course
what,
not.
Like,
I don't really like niggas anyway.
We want.
Oh, they got my number again, bruh. I swear my angel number is 444. I don't know who my angel number is or who my angel is, but if y'all don't know about that kind of stuff, don't try to get into it. It'll pop up when it needs to pop up. But my angel number been popping up ever since like last year. My angel number is 444. With me, I love definition. It means that you're right where you're supposed to be in life. And it means that somebody's watching over you. I don't know if it's my older brother. I don't know if it's my Uncle Freddie. I don't know. But it's me, somebody watching over you. You're right where you're supposed to be in life. And oh my gosh, there it goes again. There it goes again. I swear, I don't be playing. Like, that junk is so crazy how I see that. And I don't even be trying to look for that. I really don't even be trying to look for it. And it just popped. Is that scary? That's scary to you? I think that's very scary. I think it's scary. But I don't know what we're about to do now. I thought we were going to go to her house or Save-A-Lot, whichever one she want to go to.
Save-A-Lot, Sam's Club.
Oh, Sam's Club. Yeah, so we're going to go to either one of them. And
I told you about that racist lady at Save-A-Lot. I didn't tell you. So I went to the Save-A-Lot over in racist ass Sefner.
Oh yeah, Sefner is racist.
And I'm buying me some, I was doing keto at the time, so I was buying me some stuff to go home because
what's
I was really
keto?
Hungry after the gym, low carb. I was really hungry after the gym, so I bought me some stuff to take home. Mm-hmm. And then I was buying a but it was Save-A-Lot, so you know you gotta buy the bag and you gotta leave.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So I was about to buy a bag and I didn't have any change. And I was like, all right, I'll just pay for it with my card. It's fine. Mm-hmm. So this old decrepit white lady just talk about some. Oh, you know you can't buy those on food stamps, right?
Buy what on food stamps?
The bag.
Oh. Are you dumb or are you dumb? I know I can't buy that with food stamps. Like,
I was like, this is my debit card.
Stupid.
She couldn't say shit.
Stupid. I'm not even gonna let you get the chance.
Because my card was red, white, and blue, don't mean I'm on food stamps.
Right. Yeah. And I don't even have a cold sore no more. It's literally just a scar.
Are you still talking about that? Why do you even put that mess out there into the universe? Call me. My number is 813-720.
But yeah, so we're gonna just hit you guys up. It's just like a little vlog. Something to post because I haven't posted in about like a week and I said I was gonna get better with it. So, so we'll just hit you up when we get to Sam's Club, alright? Alright, say bye, Nika.
Bye, Nika.
Okay, so y'all, we're gonna go to Ikea because I've never been to Ikea before. I really have never been to Ikea. Like, I've never been inside, but I always see YouTubers go to Ikea. So, we just gonna see what's going on. You just gonna make faces the whole time?
No, I wasn't making. But
cause when I get big on YouTube, I'm gonna come to IKEA all the time. Cause that's what YouTubers do. They just come to IKEA. So IKEA will be seeing a lot more of me when I get some money.
I'm so just, yellow.
I really am. All right, so we'll see you. It's still raining. So we'll see you. We'll see y'all when we get in IKEA.
You just won the escalator challenge.
Came in second place.
Who's Morgan?
She'll be one more to hold a game. Oh, come on, come on, come.
We should get you a mic while we're in Best Buy.
A microphone?
Yeah.
They have microphones there?
What? That's it in Best Buy.
Oh, okay. So this is my kitchen. You
don't have to speak a little louder because you don't have a mic.
This is my kitchen, you know. My steak, you know, because I'm fancy.
With no water. Rich people don't require water.
Exactly. My fridge. This is a basic bitch fridge, but it's
okay.
And,
oh my god.
And then, come on, I'm gonna check out my closet because, you know, we need a closet space. Oh, and my clothes in here too.
House tour.
My clothes in here, you know, you keep a couple dresses. Just rich bitch dresses. Oh, this is my husband. He keeps his stuff in here, you know.
What's wrong with that jacket, though? Why I look like he don't even care.
He don't care. He's a rapper anyway, so he don't give me my shoes, my crackerlady shoes.
Don't trip because you're a foul, bro.
What the heck is going on there?
The man just fell down. Oh, he don't even sit up, so. Let me just walk away before they think I broke it. It's like in my bathroom. So this is where I take shit.
Not unusual to be loved by anyone. Da 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 da. I love how the lyrics are literally, I wanna die.
What?
Really nice. Like,
fajka? I would get some. What?
Oh, no.
What the hell is a fajka?
A fajka is a fake plant they sell at Ikea.
Why don't they just say fake plant?
Ah, beer. What I told you.
Wow.
Fajka.
You're right.
Fajka. You're right. Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom. You do cheese and crackers. Charcuterie. Oh no, it might be a cheese board because there's no meat.
And do it again. Do it again.
He's been here for a very long time.
I haven't been to Ikea, so this is my first time. Oh,
he's been here for a very long time.
I need something like this in my YouTube edition now. Seriously. So why did Angelique just give this one girl a 5-minute compliment? She literally stood there complimenting him. She literally complimented this girl for like 5 minutes. How vibing, vibing. She said, this is exactly how she told the girl. She's like, you're getting me? She said,
I always tell everybody the vibes they're
giving.
She said, you're giving me
2008.
It was early
2000s,
Paris Hilton,
shit,
with a little bit of Keira Knightley.
Yeah. She said, you're giving me early 2000s. And the girl stood there like, wait, it's
her. Stood there like that.
Like, imagine being complimented.
And then she even like popped the jacket. She was like, what?
Yeah, she did. She was like, she walked off and like she was feeling herself for those 5 compliments. That 5 minute compliment.
Five compliments.
She sat there for like 5 minutes.
It was not.
Hit me, baby, one more time. Ow, ow, ow.
That serious.
All right, I'm done. I was laughing at Ikea, and she bought her boyfriend, her mama-in-law, a plant. So she just went and get that plant to her mom. But I don't know what else we're gonna do today. I kind of look hella ugly and crusty. This bump in my face, I keep talking about it. But yeah, we left from Ikea. It's kind of stopped raining. Yeah, it kind of stopped raining. But yeah, so this is just like a little day. Run to a cave. Oh my God.